obviously I've known about Ashley Madison for a while, but I didn't know that you guys were married.
Right.
And that you don't cheat.
Not yet. No, we have a difference in philosophy on this. I think it's important. I believe that if you're faced with this, you know, Faustian terrible choice of leaving or straying, you're better off straying.
If you were to cheat on her, I hope that doesn't happen. If you were to cheat on her,
I hope so too.
And you, what do you mean you hope so too? Just say it won't happen and then don't fucking do it.
No, but...